I can't give up. Hold up. Turn this thing up, baby.
I can't give up now.
Oh, I can't give up right now, baby. Not now.
See, I come
came too far, man. Too far in this YouTube thing, baby. Just turn around, man. And just give up on the people, man. Turn my back on the people like that, man. Came too fucking far. Oops, yeah. Cussing on the gospel.
I can't give up.
We can't give up, man. That's what we can't do.
I can't give up now.
Who else gonna bring the people that heat, man? That real live heat. That unpredictable. That swaggy. You know what I'm saying? That character. Who else but me? The fire lord himself. We can't do it. You can't let the people down, man. You got to bring the sun up. You got to bring the sun up. Oh, it's early. Early in the goddamn morning. It's getting harder to these recordings, man. It's getting harder and harder and harder. It's to do these recordings, baby. Full time work life. Full-time job life, baby. This thing is a mother sucker. Mother sucker. Suck the life out of full-time work life. Come home, you zapped. I be zapped. Zapped and fried. If I lay it down, in any shape, form, or capacity, it's over with. It is over with, donezo. So I'm used to, you know, I had way more free time back in the day. I was able to do this YouTube thing more consistently. Man, it's been a journey. You right about that, man. One of my favorite gospel songs right here, y'all. Lee Williams. Wish I know about some Lee Williams, man. I know Aeson grew up in a spiritual home. But actually, I found this one on my own. You know, I just love my music, man. This one of the things that I came across from my journey, man. So inspirational, got that soul. Feel this, man. Hold up, feel this.
I can't give up.
You feel that? Hold up, we're gonna rewind it, man. We're gonna turn it over and rewind it, man. Hold up. Listen to this, man.
I can't give up.
Soul, man. People are responding, man. Can't give up right now, bro. Let's do it, man. Let's do it, man. Let's get into it, man. Let's get on this ladder. You rusty, man. I'm so rusty, dog. It's the training arc, man. It's the redemption arc right now, man. Young Gohan in the building, man. I gotta get my battle sense back. It's been so long since I played the game, man. I have not been on this ladder, man. Let's go through the original squad, man. The original squad that started it all, man. You can win with this team. You can win with anybody. You know, we got the Sun team, man. Sunsetters. Nick Jagger coming through. We gonna tour around with this X. Y'all know I usually do a Y. We're gonna tour around with this X a little bit. See if we have a little fun with it. I've been running Roost, you know what I'm saying, in the monotype. That's where I learned my Zard X. That's how I learned, you know, how to use it. That's why I got my training in. I'm curious about this earthquake, though. I'm kind of curious about the earthquake. We're going to see what it do. We always go back to Roost if we want to. You know what I'm saying? Sagittarius in the building. Red Dragon Dance set with the Mago Berry, you know, nice and thick, like a little thick Zygarde mount. Kinda curious about this Iron Tail too. You know, I can always put the outrage right here, but I don't know. I'm just kinda curious. You know, the Iron Tail help out with type of Bulus and Clefables. type of lay-lays if we ever get on that like one-on-one situation. It can you know, help sweeten, help get through the team. We'll see what happens, man. Taboo, baby. Taboo feedback in the building, man. My standard set, which is very unstandard, apparently. But you know, my little squad, Heath Fogger, Michael Berry, with the hydro pump in the moon blast for offense. And Magneto, man, Soap Best. Super surprise, special wall. Does his job pretty well. And let's do it, man. Let's see how we can stack up, man. Woo. Welcome back, y'all. We're gonna leave it. The answer probably your best lead. And if you switch to anybody else that get in trouble, blame me Tangro. Fire on deck. Let's do it like that. Okay. Yeah, okay. Not bad. Let's pump him up, man. 6:30 in the morning, man. I was up, man. I've been up for a minute. I had to go pee at first. I just woke up. You know how you just crash and you wake up in the middle of nowhere. Not in the middle of nowhere, but you got some lights on and shit. You know, might have some food out. You supposed to put back in the refrigerator, all that, man. That was that kind of sleep. I woke up, man, went to go pee. Then I just had my computer up. And getting back on my workout, man. Even my workout's been slipping. Got back on my workout tip, man. Computer was up. I was like, I want to knock out a live, man, for the people. I've been trying to get back into it. But, coming here to set the rocks. Nice play. Yeah, I knew that one. Now my hydro pump, man, we can teach. Can't kill Mick Jagger, man. I know it. I could. Fuck around with this asshole. I know he's not here to switch. Let's keep this around, but Magneto. See my battle. You actually threw up there, man. Then I could kick this thing, no problem. Let's, on pursuit. I do wanna. Waiting on me. Pursuit. Not bad. Makes me feel. Damn! That's all good, though. You did your job. It's pretty much what you're here for. We can,
sit down somewhere.
We'll go here.
But then when I begin to take him in
turn. U-turn, huh? She must be scarfed up. Most of the time, when you scoffed up, you run that U-turn, huh? We can come in here and stone it. Magneto's kind of useless. I don't surprise Stan Storm at the end. Might hit that Volcarona just where it needs to be hit at. Might do that. Just might. Let's see, Jermaine.
I still wait.
Beautiful. Oh, that did damage.
Anybody ever have to sometimes just.
And there's some damage right there, boys.
Still away.
Oh, nice. Look at that, boy. Look at that. Good stuff. Come in. Rock the house up. that you went all out of your way. Life blew up. Well, you suspect the ex would come in and drag a dance and put a pretty much help of the squad. Is that what we want to do? How about it? Have some fun. Oh, baby. Now let's do it. Nando. Hold it.
No matter.
I don't think I can kill this thing.
How high my heels make it.
I don't think I can kill it just yet, to be honest with y'all.
How low?
That's how crazy Nando is, man. That's how broke. You think that flare blitz will take him on out?
One Friday night,
this does 60, I think. I don't think it's enough, man. Thank
you. If you would just free my little soul.
Jackpot is 40. Jackpot is 40. Nah.
Maybe pain in my body, but I'm still wrong.
159. Yeah.
40 and the 159. One that I thought wasn't the one, the same one with putting stumbling blocks in my pathway, but I got the wrong.
Man, this did 40. That did 40. That did 40.
And no matter how high my heels get,
I
want
to test it out, man. I don't think it'll kill. I honestly don't. And this gonna sweep the squad.
One
Friday
night.
Easy.
If you just
heard
free
it
my
easily.
Soul.
Can't give up, baby.
I'll run on now. Cause I can't.
Run out of time, baby.
I can't give up.
I know it's not enough.
It's been too many years. It's been
too many
years.
I'm gonna go ahead and play a man. Run. Fuck it, man.
God been too good
to
me.
Fucking knew it.
And kept me too long. He ain't never left me.
Dragon dance here.
He ain't never left me. He ain't never left me.
Fuck, man.
He ain't never left me.
Moon blasted up. I care a little bit. Thank you. think he got me. Damn, y'all. Ah. Rusty, man. Rusty, 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 boy. And I knew it. I felt that shit in my head, man. Didn't follow it. God damn it. Alright, that's game one, man. Let's go. Let's go to something else, man. Let's change the vibe up. Let's change the vibe up, man. Yeah, I just hit y'all with a whole thing of gospel, man. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's redeem myself, man. Redeem myself, man. Let's go. Let's fucking go, baby. I can't give up, though, man. Cannot give up, man. We gotta get back into that UU, man. We gotta at least finish that one. Got to finish that. Yeah. Okay. Okay, man. What time is it? 6:38. I know I like to do my little best 2 out of 3 or some shit like that, man. And I don't want to do this one. This is a good lead right here. Good start. Okay, let's go ahead and get this ass all out the way. Yeah, right, clean on the scene, getting green, know what I mean, pants in my jeans, stacks in my jeans, trying to get clean, showcase my jeans, showcase my swag. Everything I had, everything in the bag, you know where I'm at. I'm at Jackson, Tennessee, and I'm one player that you really can't see. Y'all can't see me, put on your blinds. Hey, sound so fine, and I'm out here on my grind. Hey, on my grind, and I'm trying to find what's mine, and I'm trying to find peace of mind, get a piece of that pie. Piece of that pie from up in the sky. You're wondering why I got to try. I can't give up now. Gotta come too high. Get it somehow, some way. I don't play. And coming through, baby, I'm cooler than the ice tray. And you know I don't play. Ah. All about that gunplay. Ah. Ooh, hurst up. That's nasty. That's a nasty thing. Paralyzed too? Interesting. God damn, bro. God damn. Alright, let's go into, my sensor and set up some rocks. Right. Damn, I'm gonna kill your bitch ass. That's a sense. That's good, we got 2 brothers on the bitch. I like that. So I rock you. Doing it, buddy. Long as you want to. Alright. Oh! Come on, baby. It's easy, dog. What you want to do? I'm pulling up here. Bond. Yes, good. Magneto, huh? Alright, good shit. Good shit. Good move. Good move. Man, man, huh? Moon blast it up. Please survive. Please. Set up. Oh, we can suck them up. And you can run through the rest. Montez can't come back in. Oh, y'all, man, I don't even know if I'm doing my commentary right. Ah, I forgot. Oh, goddamn. Right, right, right. Where my berry at, though? That ain't right. Now you wish you had a motherfucking outrage. Goddamn it. All right, that's that. That's sensei, huh? Boy, young baby, with Jag in the building, and Geek drain up. Almost. Damn, dead again. Who died? Lost. I've lost my weight. This is gonna be a sucky ass live, man. This was a pain, man.
Them niggas,
them got me fucked up. Yeah. I ain't feeling this one, man. I'm not feeling this. If I ain't feeling it, I can't go with it. Let's did it. At least we'll see what it sound like, though. We can do that. Let's get a couple games in with Type M, man. Put talking on this thing. How much I like you, brother.
Let me take a look.
fuck, man. Yeah. Alright, let's do it. Let's see if we have some fun. Yeah. All right, man. Ooh-wee. This will be interesting, man. I don't know why I chose the money on fire. I'm out of swag, man. I am out of swag. Let me think, man. This is a problem. Keep trying to be a problem. It's wrong with definitely. I have an earthquake right about now. I'm sorry. I've seen it though. It could be a huge help. Huge, humongous help. Does it feel good? Yeah. Gundam 2 would be a big help too. Start with Lord Infinite. I don't see you doing too much here. And let's just hit you with it. Just a knockout.
Brother, Kirby Main 666, brother.
I hit the jet, I go see Pablo. I don't talk on the phone. I hit the jet, I go see Pablo.
Celebrate.
I don't talk on the phone. I hit the jet, I go see Pablo. Go see Pablo. Hit the jet, I go see Pablo. Don't talk on the phone. I hit the jet, I go see Pablo.
And Escobar would be making $1 million a day.
I don't talk on the phone, I hit the jet, I go see Pablo. Go see Pablo, hit the jet, I go Pablo, Pablo.
Go. Not bad, not bad. Transinators. Fuck players. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, not bad.
Hey,
hey, hey, not bad. Not bad. 16 something.
Would be making $1 million a day.
Let's do it. Let's go again. Why my monotype team putting in my work? Them other teams. True testament of the fire lord, I reckon. Tricky. Definitely, if I can get rocks up as soon as possible, that would be quite lovely. Quite lovely.
The richest, most violent criminal in history.
Escobar is probably the head of the largest criminal organization the world's ever
known. One or whatever you got going.
Free Gucci Mane.
After Pablo did his own first flight into the United States, in order to brag about it and show everybody how big a man Pablo was. He actually decommissioned the plane
and had it mounted
above the entryway to his farm, so everybody in the world can see that Pablo Escobar is flying cocaine into the United States.
He's going to kill him.
You mad at Gucci, man?
To avoid these rocks.
Man, let me call my boy DJ Screw
Man.
Up. See what Steffy's my partner
tight,
up
Steph
to.
Rock tight.
That boy probably sipping and dipping sewing some shit up.
Let's drag it down, son. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, no, he's fucked up. Fuck. Damn. I know you scoffed up. I know it. We lose my sensei here. Side shot. The fuck? Are you serious? Sound breathless. Nice switch. Play me. Play me like a bitch. Damn, cuz. Play me. Intimidate on Lord Infamous, please. Pretty please. Has that been released yet? I don't know what's going on, man. We cloud up. True. Wukong. This is not, these fucks are really Stone Edge yet, buddy. Damn, I need your Stone Edge right now, dog. I need it. It take at least one hit from whatever you got. And the toxic can take them down. Right, okay. Grand Grand. My friend. Brother Blair. Mr. Bye. T-Tay 2. Hey! Oh, you fucking kidding me? You fucking kidding me? Fucking Mooliani, man. Oh, well, he might think I'm switching. He might think I'm fucking switching. We're gonna drag and dance, huh? Best out of three. Best out of three. Man, I hate that, man. I hate that shit. Yeah, man. Fuck my life, man. Fuck my life. And style. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Just what I need. Toxic off on that pukumuku. I got to. And then if I can get everything kind of low, Vic and Charizard might be able to do a little something. Just might. You are especially defensive. Quite especially defensive. Red blissing the shit out of his ass. Actually, he's got a weak arm. He ain't doing too much. Red bliss the shit out you. Alright. You are defensive. Fuck, man. This is tough. This is tough. Grass move, dog. I do need that. I need a grass move somewhere on this squad. Somewhere on this motherfucking squad, dog. 77. It's not enough. Shit. It's not enough just yet. baby. Flare up, listen, hit up, baby. Let's do it. Take that well. Do that pretty well. Flare up this again. All right, boo-boo out the way. Hey, 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 hey. Hold up, hold up, wait, huh? Hold up, hold up, wait, huh? Hold up, wait, 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 wait. How the fuck you figure ain't a motherfucking play when all these niggas be jocking me? Y'all niggas hate it cause I do it greater than make play sweeter than an hour later. Your girl wanna suck me up now and later cause I'm sweet like candy, it's fine and dandy. Come here, baby, I'm sipping on some brandy. Ain't no, I'ma go fuck on some brandy. Fuck on my Aisha, coming through the Aisha. Had a little crush on a girl named Aisha. What's up, Aisha? How you been doing? Aeson coming through and I'm pursuing. Pursuing my goal, and you know I ain't hoes. I ain't fucking with you hoes cause the niggas so bold. Bold and sassy like my torco. Bold and sassy like my torco. Riding this beat and the dude so heat and I stay with the heat. Just got out my sheets, just got out my bed. Finna go get some head, finna go get some bread. You heard what I said, you heard what I said. And you know what I'm playing cause the niggas with the papers out my neck. And you know that your weird air, yeah, yeah, yeah. Bitch, your wig, I'm with the shit. And you know I'm staying fit. And the workout, gotta get a workout. Come on, baby, we can come through and work out. Work out the deal, work out the spiel. Oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit. Hold up. Okay, okay. Sun up. It's killer time, baby. It's prime time, killer time. And you finna, you can just dragon claw here. You can just dragon claw. Take him out. Take him on out. Get him up out of here. Yeah. Yeah. And we gonna flare bless you. Hey, did we just be fucking stall? Y'all niggas won't wanna stall, won't wanna stall. Stay style on my balls. Always got style on my balls. And you know Aeson ain't gonna never fall. I ain't saying ain't gonna never fail. I'ma keep giving y'all hell. Aeson gon' be prevail. And you know I'm coming out my shell. Shell smash, I'm with the pass. Pass the ass to my class. Brushing the class, y'all trash. And you know that I'm coming to pass. Woo! Hey, I killed that shit. All right, it might be a good live now, man. It might be a good live after all, y'all. It might be a good live after all. I'm coming here, we're gonna fire blast. We're gonna fire blast. It's not bad damage. Now we're gonna stand up. Hey, we did that shit, man. Okay, okay. I can't believe it, man. I was done with this. I can't believe we came back in the game like that, man. I can't. Ah, man, now I'm hyped. Now I'm turned. That's the energy. That's the energy I've been looking for, man. I killed that freestyle, too. That's my shit, man. That's my shit right there. I've been on that. I've been on the Memphis tip. I've been on a little Memphis tip lately, man. Old school DJ Memphis Smokey, shit. Triple six, bitch. I find out DJ Smokey, man. Shout out to Smokey, man. And speaking of Smokey and Memphis and music in general, man, I've been having songs in my head. But just like this YouTube shit, I have not been able to just sit down and explore my own thoughts. I have not been able to do that. But you have to take time out for yourself. Maybe I gotta do, I guess this is what Joey do. You know, Pocaine, he say he be getting up early in the fucking morning just to knock this shit out. Maybe he got him a little job too. And he know how it go. And maybe this is the schedule, man. Maybe this is where he gotta be. Mm-hmm. Oh, you got his knock off, my friend? Oh, it's over with you. It is over with you. That's, rock up too. I can get my sense of yeah. I'm about to fix. Nice. Wasn't I already talking? Nice. Shut your own down. Seeing shut your own down. You know we ain't playing around. Finna push in the ground. finna push up and daisies. Hey son, can't be lazy. Future it was, once upon a time a little hazy. But I default to fall. And you know I'm a boss hog. Boss hog that dragon. And you know I stay swag. Get on the protects. How many plays you gonna get in a row? Goddamn, you fucking hoe. Fucking hoe. But I'm finna still let you know. Aeson still got the flow. Aeson, yeah, I gotta grow. Out of spam, fucking grow. Shout out to MXB. You know how we be. You know that I'm the truth. And I ain't even in the fucking booth. Speaking on the blue microphone. About to go ahead and get it on. Finna buy me a new home. Finna start riding on some chrome. First, we gotta come up. Cause your boy kinda down. But now we getting around. This new job got us getting around. Travel from city to city. Sucking on different titties. And you know that I'm with it. With it, yeah, I'm with it. With it, yeah, I'm smart. Coming through, my flow is art. And you know I push you in the back. Put you in the back, Rosa Parks. Woo, spark it up, spark it up. Feeling about this blunt, spark it up. And you know I'm sparking up. Heating up, flaming up. Hey son, got that fire. Gotta keep aiming higher. High is where I aspire. Y'all niggas need to retire. Woo. Hey, 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 hey. Aeson on the beat, man. Aeson on the beat, man. Yeah, Young Gohan, man. This is, I don't know, man. My performance went from pitiful to, we turn shit around, man. I wasn't gonna upload this shit because I wasn't feeling it. But we turned this shit around, man. This is the redemption art, baby. We gotta come back in this thing, man. We gotta come back in this thing, man. We got to. And it take a little time. I gotta shake the rust off. Shake the rust off, man. Oh, I gotta sit down. I got so many songs in my head, man. I'm living a whole new, brand new life. One I ain't never lived before, man. I'm getting all type of experiences and things of that nature. And I really wanna share it with the people, man. Just gotta get down. I gotta get down. And stay down. That's pretty much all it is right there, man. I'ma end this shit here, man, cause this is perfect, man. Nah, I got energy, man. I hope y'all stuck with me throughout the live, man. I hope y'all can work with me as I get back into it, man. Hey, hey. What is this? We're gonna do something with this smoking, man. This is the DJ smoking. The smoking and jamming, man. But hey, y'all boys, stay tuned, man. Y'all stay tuned to your boy, man. I'm gonna keep bringing this heat, some fly shit to y'all, man. Yeah, fire Lord Aeson, baby. We're back, baby. The redemption arc. Let's go, let's get it. Yeah, you get your fucking feet split. One for the road. I'm gonna do one for the road. Get your fucking gear split. Get your fucking gear split. Boy, I'm faster than a hit. Boy, I get your ass hit. Shit. Aeson, stay legit. Aeson, stay lit. Fire Lord, get your wig split. Hit you like a hit. You know I stay legit. The Fire Lord, of course I'm lit. And you know I got that fire. Fire. Burn that. Get your ass learning. The world keeps turning. The world keeps turning. Your girl keeps yearning. Yearning for my Eric Sermon. Spitting on this mic. Do it real hype. Do it real cool. Riding like I'm school. Do it like back in school. Beating on the lunch table. You know Aeson willing able. And hit you like candid able. Ooh. Ooh. Aeson no favor. Real play favor. Ooh. Ooh. Got a couple things in my stable. Ooh, Aeson finally living kinda stable. But my life is ups and down, tops are turvy. And you know I like my real curvy. And you know that I lost it. I lost it. It's all good. Fucking weird split. Alright. I need to go ahead and make volume 2. I need to do that. I got a lot of shit I need to do, man. I don't know how long this shit was. Hope it ain't too long. We out of here, baby. And get your fucking wig split. Fire Lord, baby. In the building. Yeah.